the world on a string, sitting on a rainbow. Got the string around my finger. What a world, what a life, I'm in love.
Baby, happy Mother's Day 2020. Mother's Day. This is the day where we're basically kind of taking a minute to reflect on just what a phenomenal mother you are. And baby, there's no denying the fact that our family is one happy little enterprise. And the reason for that is because of your commitment and your resolve to sacrifice anything and everything in order to ensure that you are there for your kids. And by being there, I mean not just being there physically, but being there as a way to ensure that they not only get to their games on time or get to school or have the money they need, but they're able to thrive in whatever environment they're confronted with. And that's just who and what you are. And baby, as a wife, you are a complete home run. But as a mother, I mean, I could not have asked for anything better. When I asked you to marry me, I knew that you were going to agree to be a great mom. But now, over 20 years later, being able to see our kids, it's an amazing thing. I love you, and I appreciate the woman that you are, the mother that you are, and I can't say enough about you. Happy Mother's Day, baby.
Hi, Mommy. I just wanted to tell you how much I love you and how much I appreciate everything that you do for me and our family and all the sacrifices you make for us never goes unseen, and you are just the most amazing woman, and I'm so grateful that God chose me to be your daughter, and I'm just so grateful for the relationship we have, and I'm just so lucky that I have a mom and a best friend in one. You are kind and you are forgiving and you are always thoughtful, and you're the biggest God-seeking woman I know, and you are so compassionate, and you're just always attending to other people's needs and just putting everyone before you. I just hope one day I'm the mom that you are one day, and I don't know what I'm going to do without you next year, but I love you so much that I'm going to cry.
Hi, Mother's Day, Mom. I love you so much. You're always there for me. You support me. You always make me laugh, and I love you so much. So, cheers to you. This is your day.
Happy Mother's Day, Mom. I hope you know today just how loved and appreciated you are, and I just wanted to tell you a few reasons why I love you. Here we go. So, I love my mom because, one, I'll tell you, like, the stuff, and then I'll get to the question. The number one reason is my mom is literally everything wrapped into one, which I feel like I'm so lucky that I get to call my mom that. Like, my mom is someone who's my constant, who's my encourager, she's my supporter, she's my rock, she is, like, my best friend. She's everything wrapped in one, which is so cool to call, because, like, a lot of girls don't have that relationship with their mom, which is really, really, really sad, but, like, I get to call my mom that. Okay, I'm good. I think whenever you go off to college, you realize just how important your family is, and my mom was always there. Like, she helped me just become, like, that strong, independent woman that, like, you can't be whenever you're at home. But my mom has, like, the way that she's raised me is because of, like, the person I am today is because she raised me, which is one of the best things that I could probably thank her for. Is just, like, I am who I am today because of her. Another reason why I love my mom. She's chill. My mom is a very chill human being, and my friends love her, which is so cool. Like, some parents strive to be the cool parent, but, like, my mom and dad, they don't have to strive. They already are, which is so cool. My mom is one of the most welcoming people. My mom is one of the most welcoming people. Like, she would give her arm to somebody who needed a place to stay, or that didn't make any sense. My mom would literally just give it all to somebody if they really, really needed it. For example, like, my mom literally traveled to come to Cookeville just because of the tornadoes and the families that were affected. Like, that was something so important to me because, like, this isn't even her hometown, but she still came, which is so sweet. Like, that, it brought me tears to my eyes whenever I heard that they were coming. Let's see, another reason why I love my mom, I think, and this is just my opinion, I think my mom is probably one of the funniest people. Like, whenever I call my mom, she's like, Shalom. I just love calling her because I love to hear her voice on the side, other side of the phone. My mom always makes sure that I am fed. And I really do appreciate that because homegirl doesn't really have a lot of money at the moment, which is okay. It's fine. I get paid in 3 days. So I think I love my mom. I know I love my mom because she gives me coffee. She gives me avocados and always make sure I'm fed, which is so sweet. And I know my mom prays for me daily, and I think that's one of, like, the best things. It's just, like, I love my mom because I know any action, any problem, anything, she turns to Jesus, which is so good to know because a lot of parents don't do that, and I'm so lucky that I get to be raised in a household that relies on Jesus with everything. So that's the reason why I love my mom. She's my best friend, she's my supporter, she's my encourager, she's my constant, and there's no one else I'd would rather be my mommy. So I hope you enjoy this. I didn't enjoy making this because I knew I was gonna cry, but happy Mother's Day. You're the best day ever. I love you.